How would you like to collect more email addresses from the people who are already visiting your website? Today, I'm going to share a free and awesome tool to help you do just that. Have you ever been on a website and right before you're about to jump off, pop, an image shows up and it says something like, "Wait, before you go, click here to download my 5-step guide to building your business." We've all seen them, and there's actually a really simple tool that you can use to add this to your site too. Some people think they are super annoying, and I totally get that. They absolutely can be. But here's the thing, love them or hate them, they definitely increase the chances of somebody signing up for your email before they leave your website. Someone found your website for a reason, and you definitely want to start to build a relationship with that person before they leave. And one of the best ways to do that is through email. You can start that conversation with them. So I am not encouraging people to just throw pop-ups on their website all day long just to collect email addresses. We want to build a relationship with people. We want to provide value to them. So these pop-ups are great if you do have something of value that you want to share with your audience before they leave. So whether it's a checklist or a guide or an ebook or whatever that is for you, whatever you're contributing to them, that is a great way to start to build the rapport of someone who just found your website. Okay, you get it. You're on board. You have a lot of value to provide people who are visiting your website. What's the tool? Well, a couple years ago, I found sumo.com. Back then it was called SumoMe. And somehow I stumbled upon the founder, Noah Kagan, who is awesome. I was watching a lot of his content. He was sharing really great resources to help small businesses. And I became a fan. I was super on board and I signed up for the free version. Now the free version alone is awesome. It's very powerful. You can add those pop-ups, like I said, to collect email addresses. They also allow you to add those social sharing buttons. So if you have a website and you don't have those little Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, YouTube buttons on the side, so if you write a blog post, people can share it right from your website. They have that too. Plus heat mapping, a bunch of other stuff on Sumo to help power your website. Of course, there is a free version and there's a paid version. The free version alone is super powerful. I mean, I couldn't believe all the functionality that it had for a free app like that. But also, if you do decide to invest in the paid version, even more powerful. And what you're allowed to do with using these apps is truly incredible. So I encourage a lot of businesses to use Sumo because it's a way to power your website like the big dogs, like people who have a lot of money to spend. They give you all these great tools. And you don't have to be a techie to set it up. I set my own up when I first started it, and it actually was a lot easier than I even thought it was going to be. So I definitely encourage, if you have a small business and you are looking for a better way to just add some functionality to your website, to add things that, you know, people can start engaging with you, you can start collecting those email addresses. I highly recommend sumo.com because they have everything that you need. So click on the link below and you can start your free trial, or hey, you can just keep using the free version. And then you can learn a lot more about the tools that you can use to power your website. I would love to hear from you. What tools do you use to power your website? And hey, if you use Sumo, I would love to hear about it. So comment below and let me know how you use it to power your website. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please like it and also share it with someone who you think might find it valuable as well. I also invite you to subscribe to my channel so you get updates when I post videos just like this.